A morning fire in South Richmond has cost one man his life. Fire investigators say it happened just before 8 a.m. on Clarkson Road. Crews rescued that victim, who was trapped on a second floor, but he later died at the hospital of his injuries. Two other adults were able to escape the home unharmed. Crews say several Good Samaritans on scene did try unsuccessfully to rescue that trapped man. The cause of the fire is still unknown.